Okay, so I can't believe I posted that first video. I looked like my eyes weren't even open. I do own a Body Media, which is charging right now, and it calculates your calories throughout the day and also your sleep habits. And I found out I only slept 5 hours last night. So I don't know what was going on with me, but I did manage to go to my spin class this morning, and then I went to a baby shower and to work, and then I did my chest and back workout and my ab Ripper X, and I forgot how hard they are. I did P90X only for 60 days about a year and a half ago, and I did get some noticeable results in the 2 months that I did it, but I forgot that it is pretty intense the first time you jump back into it. So one food for thought thing that someone brought up to me is that if you think about it, there are about 12 weekend days, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in a month, which is almost half a month. So make sure you don't take your whole weekend off. Try to get some kind of workout in that you enjoy and get outside if you can. It's finally starting to warm up here in Illinois. But I just wanted to say goodnight. I made it through day one, and I wish you all the best of luck on your fitness journey. And the next time I post a video of myself in a sports bra, it will not look that scary. All right, have a good night.